I'm fine. Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen.
The cop showed up when everyone was passed out.
It's called hypervigilance. The persistent feeling of being under threat.
And again, I never show. So I can help but feeling left behind.
It's not just a feeling, though.
It's like it's a panic attack. Stay with me.
The lonely ones. Yeah, I am just like you. I have been there too.
I mean, what if it just gets worse? What if it's agony now and then?
I'm pretty fucking far from being okay. Still, I
just. It's just hell later on.
Perfect wasn't perfect lights. Though I know it's all a lie.
You don't love me?
I can think about something once in church. Change.
This is for the lonely ones. The ones who go to bed and think they got no one. The shy kids.
If you're going throughout,
the runaways
are going out.
This is for the lonely ones. The ones who always wonder where their friends have gone. The boy who can stop crying. The girl who. The voice inside your head saying you're never good enough. The times you stay in bed because it's too hard to get up. The friends who disappear when things just get a bit too rough. Time to make it stop. This is for the lonely ones. The ones who go to bed and think they got no one. The shy kid at the playground.
And what if you're wrong?
Matters,
okay? If Justin
is dead,
what is unwrong? What more
this is for the lonely ones. The lonely ones. Yeah, I am just like you.